गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे 3rd जुलाई फ्राइडे, 12th अकाउंट पार्ट 22, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सो प्लीज ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन द बुक। ऑन 1st अप्रैल 2018 ए एंड बी कमेंस्ड बिजनेस with capital of 6 lakhs and 2 lakhs respectively. So business started, you will pass the entry bank account debit to capital account. So you will record in partner's capital account, credit side by bank account. A capital is 6 lakhs. And B capital is 2 lakhs. Now, on 31st March 2019, the net profit before taking into account the provision of deed was 2,40,000. This is the net profit. Net profit will be transferred to PL appropriation. So you will pass the entry profit and loss account debit to PL appropriation. So PL appropriation account credit side you will record by net profit, and this amount is 2,40,000. Interest on capital is to be allowed at the rate of 6% per annum. So interest on capital, you will pass two entry. First, for interest on capital due, interest on capital account debit to partner's capital account. So partner's capital account by side you will write by interest on capital. And second entry, for closure you will pass profit and loss appropriation account debit to interest on capital. So here two side you will write to interest on capital. Now A capital is 6 lakhs and interest rate is 6%, so 36,000, and B capital is 2 lakhs and 6%, that is 12,000. So this will be recorded PL appropriation account two side and capital account by side, 36,000 and 12,000. B was entitled to a salary of 60,000 per annum. So for salary also you'll pass two entry. First, B salary account debit to B capital account. So capital account by side, by salary in B column, 60,000. And for closure you will pass the entry PL appropriation account debit to partner salary. So PL appropriation account debit side to B salary, 60,000. The drawing of the partner A and B were 60,000, 40,000. For the drawing, you have learned the entry partner's capital account debit to drawing. So capital account debit side, if you like to drawing, that amount will be 60,000 and 40,000. Now interest on drawing for A being 2,000 and B 1,000. For interest on drawing, first for due entry partner's capital account debit to interest on drawing. So capital account debit side to interest on drawing, that is 2,000 and 1,000. and second will be closure entry interest on drawing account debit to PL appropriation. So PL appropriation account by side by interest on drawing. That is A 2000 and B 1000. Assuming that A and B are equal partners, prepare the profit and loss appropriation account and partners capital account. So all the posting you have done. Now you will calculate the difference of PL appropriation account. That will be called a divisible profit. So make the total of this. So 2,43,000 you will calculate the difference that is called two divisible profit. A and B, so 2,43,000 minus 36,000 minus 12,000 minus 60,000, that is 1,35,000. They are equal partner, so half half will be divided, 67,500. Now divisible profit you will record in capital account credit side. By divisible profit 67,500 Now you will make the total Y to B 2 lakhs plus 12,000 plus 60,000 plus 67,500. So B total is 3,39,500. So here also write 3,39,500. And calculate the balance. So from this you will less 41,000, 2,98,500. But the total of A 6 lakhs plus 36,000 plus 67,500. 7,03,500. Now minus 62,000 and balance 6,41,500. So like such you will pass the accounting in PL appropriation and partners capital account. Thank you.